Experience to see the dancers just move with the music, and especially the part where the girl who was supposed to represent the young girl in the conflict in Syria, she lifted up all the girls who were representing the conflict, and I took it as that she was trying to repair it herself within her own world, and that was really powerful for me. One of my roommates is one of the dancers, and she was explaining how emotional it is to go through all those movements, and she actually took the flower on the floor to be ashes. And in the booklet it says it's life. So I thought that was a really cool representation.
It really spoke to me, so I definitely wanted to get involved. And so we all met, all of the creative partners kind of in this, Tim Kim, Emad, Colin Miller, and myself, and started strategizing about how we could present this in a way that would really build within our campus community.
I think that engaging the community in fun, interactive things like this, you know, like, I mean, kids are playing, people are dancing, I'm getting down and dirty. I think it not only brings awareness, but it also helps us connect to those people too and see past our differences.